Hey, Dad.
Hey, can I talk to you for a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
You may want to sit down for this.
Okay, is everything okay?
I have some news about Sock Puppet that I want to share.
Wait, what's wrong with Sock Puppet?
So you know how he's been feeling kind of sick the last couple days and you've been saying he's been just sleeping all the time?
Yeah.
Well, I took him to the doctor today and just found out that he has a pretty bad infection. He has hand, foot, and mouth disease.
What? Isn't that like really bad? Is he gonna die? Oh my gosh.
It's gonna be okay, Macy. I can't promise that he's gonna pull through, but we're gonna make sure that we take every single moment that we have with him.
So like, how long does he have, really? Just be honest.
Well, if we're being optimistic, probably just another few days, at best.
No. No, 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 no.
I could sit here for a lifetime and look at you and remember how perfectly you fit on my hand. You're a friend, you're a fellow, you are family, and you are fearless, knowing that your life is out of your hands. I wish I could go find a person who gave you infection and punch them in the face. Tell them they're a disgrace. I wish Shark Puppets never died, cause that will be the day that I will cry for hours missing you.
Why'd you have to do this to me? My only friend. Really?
Hey Jordan, what'd you think of that song?
That song was pushing P, if you ask me. Oh, so who's your underclassman crush?
That's kind of random. I guess you'll see in the next video.
What's up? My name is Melanie.
I'm Annalie.
And I'm Jordan.
And this is SMS Crushes. Yeah. Crushes. We're heading to the lunchroom, where all the crushes are.
Blake, I have a question.
Who is your underclassman crush?
So weird, I'm not answering. I don't have one.
Who's your underclassman crush?
Cowan Gregory.
Elliot Wagner.
Dorian Sanders.
Caden Swanson.
Hey Sarah, who is your senior crush?
Dominic Lunetta.
Who's your upperclassman crush?
Sophia Giuliani.
Probably Sophia Giuliani too.
Brielle Staines.
I'm gonna have to go Melanie Orr.
Melanie Orr, how many is that? Like 7,000?
I'll do the same, same.
Melanie?
Melanie Orr.
Melanie.
Gosh, Monty Hales.
Jordan Upton.
Grant Jennings.
Boring.
Should I say?
Yeah, of course.
Go for it. Oh God. Her name is Melissa.
Tell us a little bit more about
Melissa. God, okay. He's athletic, attractive.
Okay.
Yeah, let's keep it there.
Kieran Smith.
Oh, Ian Dodson, easily.
Not Melanie Orr. Annalee Pullen.
Yes!
What the heck? Jackson Laughlin.
Ben Danaher.
I'd say Alex Bavlou.
Abdub. Jordan.
Oh, he was gonna say me. The world needs to know.
The starting five lineup. Jordan Upton.
Okay.
Emilio Orlanzini.
Okay.
Spencer Baker.
Okay.
Carter Dewberry. And Austin Portillo.
And Austin Portillo to finish it off.
Mason Close. Mason Close.
And but who's your upperclassman?
Mason Close.
Miles McKenna.
Will Keach.
Adam, who's your senior crush?
Harrison Hughes.
Jordan.
Reese Woods.
Who's your underclassman crush?
Mr. Jack Laverne.
Daniel Burns.
Pierce Allison.
Underclassman crush.
Matthew Burns.
Woo! Your senior crush.
Not Annalee Pullen.
Here's the next video.
Hey guys, I'm Raquel and welcome back to Crafting with Raquel. Valentine's Day is coming up, so we're gonna need to make some cards. These cards can be for whoever you want, for friends, family, crushes, just whoever. So I'm just gonna show you how to make some.
For this card, you will need some scissors, a green marker, a picture of a panda holding bamboo, a white piece of paper, and some flower stickers.
Okay, so the first thing that we're gonna do is fold this card in half. Then next we're gonna get some of these cute flowers I got from the Dollar Tree. And I'm gonna stick it on the card. And then next I'm gonna draw a nice stem for the card. And then I'm gonna glue this cute picture of the panda onto the card. Then while we wait for that to dry, I'm just gonna write, roses are red and bamboo is green. And then once it's done drying, I'm gonna write a nice personal note inside. I'll get back to you when we give them the card.
Letty, I made you a Valentine's Day card.
Thank you.
How do you know that?
What do you mean? We're like best friends. Of course I knew that.
You don't know my social security card number?
No.
Where did you find it?
It was in your purse. Girl, I thought we were better friends than this.
Okay.
I have to go. Oh, I'll see you tomorrow then.
Okay, so for this card, we're gonna go for more of a 90s aesthetic.
For this card, you'll need some scissors, some cut up newspaper letters, a pink piece of paper, a glue stick, and some sticker hearts.
So Once again, we're going to start by folding the card in half. And then instead of writing out Happy Valentine's Day, I'm going to use these pre-cut letters. And before we put the letters on, I'm going to put some stickers on so that way there's room for the letters. And then I will get back to you when I've put all the letters on, okay? So now we have the outside of our card done. I am going to let you see what I'm going to write on the inside with my personal message. Be my Valentine. And then I will write the personal message and I'll get back to you when I give the person their card. Yeah, I made you this Valentine's card.
Oh my gosh, thanks.
Oh.
That's my dog.
Yeah.
Why do you have my dog? Is she okay?
Yeah.
Where is she? Where's my dog?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't?
I have your dog.
I think she liked it.
So far on the card, we're going to stick these cute flower letters on to spell out Happy Valentine's Day. We use these stickers again.
For this card, you will need a red piece of paper, some heart stickers, and some letter stickers.
I'm going to stick on these cute flower stickers. So here's what it looks like now that the letter stickers are on. Now I'm going to use one of these cute hearts. And of course, we're going to put our nice personal touch of a personal message to the person. And I'll see you when we give them the card. No, I made you this Valentine's card.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
This is great.
I hope you enjoyed this card making video. I had a lot of fun making it. I think all the recipients of the cards really enjoyed them. And thanks for watching. Follow me on Pinterest at Raquel A. Estes, and have a nice day.
I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like we hadn't seen each other in a month when you said you needed space. What?
The first time, it was almost a year, not quite. And then the second time, like 3 months?
Yeah, we didn't make it like a full year.
No.
4 days.
4 days. It was lit though, it was crazy.
A little over a year.
Like maybe a week?
No, a few months.
No.
It was like two.
It was also in eighth grade and we were juniors.
Stop playing it down, Daniel.
An eighth grade relationship.
We were in love.
We were not.
I don't know, we like go to the park and hang out by a tree.
Stop.
She fell off a ski lift.
Probably going to a wedding together.
Yeah. My brother's wedding.
All of them.
Probably just getting food, to be honest. Only went to Chick-fil-A.
And yogurt eating, and he didn't like it. That was my first red flag.
Oh, okay, yeah, no, we don't have any. Anyways, we were at, was it Loose Park? Oh my god, and we were like trying to grab the fish in the pond. It was hilarious.
I can't really think of.
She doesn't have any, gosh. Mine would probably be hanging out with her dog.
Oh,
well, and her.
Next question.
Never.
I was having second thoughts about the whole situation.
Go ahead. Let them know.
I had a crush on another guy when I was dating him.
We were both just like super busy and we like never hung out anymore.
Yeah, and
so
it was like we felt like it was always kind of more like friends before, like the relationship.
Yeah.
He stopped talking to me.
Like, probably scared.
Oh.
Yeah. She You basically just talked to another guy.
One guy, actually.
Yeah.
And I was honest, so.
And we just got sick of each other.
Yeah. Broke up with her.
Yeah, I did.
No.
No?
No.
I think friends is the way to go.
Yeah.
No.
No. No. Probably not. No. Love you so much, but definitely not.
Not for the foreseeable future.
Yeah. I'd agree.
Amazing. I don't know. No? Okay, answer's no.
No.
Yeah.
What?
Mm. I don't know. Depends.
What?
Who knows?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know, I guess we both love each other. I can't believe I did so well on that DVQ. Like, I tried hard, but like, I didn't. And then, actually, are you doing okay?
No, not really.
You want to talk about it?
Yeah, that'd be really helpful. I have been struggling.
Roses are red, violets are blue. Valentine sucks, or does it? That's up to you. Ooh, girl, you're shining like a Fifth Avenue diamond. What is your Valentine's Day unpopular opinion?
My unpopular opinion is that girls should ask guys out on Valentine's Day.
Tom Holland is extremely overrated.
I believe Valentine's Day places too much of an importance on being in a relationship with someone when you don't need that in your life to be happy.
Love isn't real.
I think those little candy heart things suck.
They're just too chalky.
Yes, they taste like I'm eating like a stick of chalk.
Conversation hearts are disgusting. They taste like chalk. I don't know why they're a thing.
Just cavity and a little heart.
Yeah, basically.
It's overrated. It shouldn't be a holiday.
Girls should pay for dinner just for Valentine's Day, but if they want to do other dates, that's their choice.
I think Valentine's very overrated.
People get each other promise rings for Valentine's Day.
The ones that are shaped like little tiaras.
I don't like that.
I think Valentine's Day is overrated.
There shouldn't be a Valentine's Day because like any day can be Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day sucks. It's so fake. You think that it's a cash grab?
Uh-huh.
I don't need a made-up holiday to go buy my wife something nice or take her out to dinner.
Valentine's Day is stupid for the reasoning of why is it one day out of a year should you like someone more than every other day?
Perfect by Ed Sheeran slaps.
Hearts should be in the shape of actual hearts, not stupid, like...
The only good jelly beans are the heart-shaped jelly beans.
I hate my ex dating my sister.
Yikes!
I think chocolate is very disgusting, especially Valentine's chocolate.
I think I should get flowers too, you know, the guys, not just the girls. Preferably blue. Can you give me some blue roses? I'll marry you. Baby, you're so classic.
Some of those opinions were pretty good, if you ask me.
Next up, couples video.
Hi, I'm Eleanor Krauss with KSMS, and today I'm going to be showing you my foolproof way to get a Valentine's Day date.
Step number one, find your target. Let's go. Just get you where you are.
Thank you.
Next step, compliment them.
Oh my gosh, you like Cheetos? Those are my favorite chips.
Oh, that's so cool.
Oh.
Oh my god, Elliot.
Hi.
I'm really liking your socks today. Like, they just look, they make your ankles look really cool.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Oh, have fun.
Did you know the eyes are the window to the soul? Next step, gaze deeply into their eyes.
You?
When I look into your eyes, nothing exists for me anymore because I lose myself in them.
Wait, me?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay! Our final step to my supreme plan is to show them your true selves. It may be hard, but it's crucial to having a truthful and honest relationship.
In order for our relationship to go to the next step, I just need to tell you this. I've never told anyone this before.
Okay.
I still sleep with my stuffed animals.
Nice. Oh, thanks for letting me out.
Yeah. It's been a long journey figuring out these steps, and sometimes they don't go as planned. So let's check in with our subjects to see how they really feel.
Stay freshman year, that's when I first saw Andrea. She was so cute, and this is junior year. I have to shoot my shot, but she keeps shutting me down. And she freaking loves Cheetos. Who can't love a girl that loves Cheetos?
Okay, so this kid came up to me today, and he commented on my shirt, and he said he liked Cheetos, which I don't know how he knew that I like Cheetos, but I don't even like them that much. I think his name was Danver or Duke. I don't know, but I just don't understand why he was talking to me.
Dang, my ankles are looking kind of fire today. Oh. Hey, yeah, this girl, Andrea, she's kind of weird. Like, who compliments someone on their ankles and their eyes? And, like, this at me and then giving me a compliment? I didn't even hear half it. But it was just, like, weird. I don't know how to tell her. I'm not interested at all.
Okay, but Elliot, someone give me a fan. That kid is just smoking. And his eyes, I can just get lost in them. They're just so pretty and colorful. Oh, Elliot.
A few moments later.
Are we done yet?
Yeah.
Thank God. This will be perfect for Elliot. Aw.
Baby, I didn't. That should be me holding your hand. That should be me making you laugh. That should be me. This is so sad. That should be me. That should be me. That should be.
What's up, Arnold?
For you.
Well, I never said this plan works for everyone.
That should be me holding your hand. That should be me making you laugh. That should be me. This is so sad. That should be me. That should be me.
Hey, thanks for watching the show.
Tune in 2 weeks for the Raider Report.
Yeah.
Woo. We have to like swerve.